And now Miss Gladys Goodding at the organ, playing and singing our national anthem.